In other news tonight, the 2024 Global Crusade with Kumuyi has been launched in Kumasi, and its social economic development will be a major focal point in this year's event slated for the Babayaro Sports Stadium.
Global Crusade with Kumuyi is a worldwide evangelistic ministry by Pastor Dr. William Folorunsho Kumuyi that organizes gospel crusades, conferences, and youth assemblies with a widespread presence spanning over 180 countries, including Ghana. GCK has garnered a substantial following of more than 5.3 million attendees. Pastor Edward Dodu, the national overseer of the Deeper Christian Life Ministry in Ghana, emphasized the urgent need for unity among Christians in these times of global turmoil and moral decline.
GCK has been a blessing to millions worldwide. Hosting this event in Ghana as a nation and in Kumasi.
Optimism, the 2024 Global Crusade with Kumuyi will restore hope.
There are a lot of people who feel a sense of hopelessness. Some are despondent. Some feel crushed. But the word of God is going to come in power during the GCK to touch the hearts of all those who've been praying to God to raise their spirits and give them back.
The event scheduled from July 25th to 30th at the Babayaro Sports Stadium.
In other stories tonight, Ecobank, through the Zero Malaria Business Leadership Initiative, has partnered with the Ghana Health Service under the National Malaria Control Program to combat malaria.